dentist.
Don't worry, Peppa.
Thank you, Dr. Rabbit. Coming to the dentist is fun.
George, we must stay up all night
so we get to see
you,
the tooth
fairy. Thanks for watching Darcy Reef's channel.
My dinosaur's teeth too.
Grr.
Oh, your dinosaur.
and toothbrush. Always remember to brush your teeth.
Thank you, Dr. Rabbit. Coming to the dentist is fun.
Thank you, Dr. Rabbit, for all your help today. You're welcome, Mommy Pig. And Peppa, I hope you get to see the Tooth Fairy. Peppa and George arrived home from the dentist.
Peppa and George,
you must be hungry after your dentist checkup. I cut up some delicious apples for you.
Yummy!
We love apples.
Ow! Who's that? Peppa, your tooth fell out. Oh, you're right, Mummy Pig. My wobbly tooth has fallen out. Oh, Peppa, this is so exciting. The Tooth Fairy will definitely be coming tonight. Oh, Mommy, you're right. I'm going to go get ready for bed right now. Come on, George, let's brush our teeth.
I need to make sure my tooth is all clean for the Tooth Fairy.
But where is my bedtime case?
I know where it is, Peppa. It's right here in the giant Peppa Pig surprise egg. You've everything you need to prepare for the Tooth Fairy in here.
Peppa and George brush their teeth. Peppa brushes her tooth very well for the Tooth Fairy.
My tooth is sparkly.
Very nice for the Tooth Fairy.
Mine are clean and my dinosaur's teeth are clean too.
Now let's get into bed. George, we must stay up all night so we get to see the Tooth Fairy. Bedtime lantern switched on so we can see the Tooth Fairy when she flies in.
Oh, what's that sound?
Is that the Tooth Fairy? It looks like George has fallen asleep. George is not very
Hi.